Mission. Delivering care package.
Care package on high. Favor from the gods.
Target over there.
Oh, he's got gold shield. Go here. He had fucking gold shield, dude.
Marking our surroundings. Your time is not over yet.
Enemy right here.
I bathe in the bluff. I take the fire. Reloading. Taking a moment to recharge my shields. Scanning the area.
New kill leader awaited.
Be aware of the new kill leader.
Contact with target.
Flag grenade sent.
Death box over there.
Syringe, shields, shield cell here.
I want that. Give it to me.
Patching myself up.
Nom, 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 nom,
light ammo here. Light ammo here. Might be something good this way.
Rings there's nearby. Still here. Got a minute. Plenty of time for some fun.
45 seconds, rings close.
Someone's been there, keeping a Raven's watch on that region.
To get inside that ring.
Open the backpack here. Level 2.
Don't go thinking I owe you anything. Give me energy out.
Here. Level 2.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Trust in the Old Father. Marking our surroundings.
Let's hunt over here.
Okay.
Taking fire.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
There's a train here. Bless us.
Recharging.
Care package coming in.
Our champion has fallen.
Hostile spotted.
Something good this way.
Need to recharge my shields.
Bless me with sight.
Going to phase.
There is a closed door here.
Round 3. Beginning ring countdown.
Old Father, give me sight!
Care package over there.
Let's go this way.
Heard that. Bless me with sight.
Follow the tunnel.
Yo, buds. When you do your when you do your scan, I don't play Bloodhound a lot, so I'm just speaking from like what I think right now. But when you do it, like sometimes when you're running, you should do like a 180 and like scan behind you real quick, you know what I'm saying? Because most times it's people coming from behind you, especially when like someone like that's already like way ahead of us, doing like quick scans behind. I don't know. There's a lot of creepers in this game just fucking hanging out in little fucking corners, and you know, sometimes. I don't think the Bloodhound thing, there's like a blind spot right behind you, so I don't know. I'm just throwing that out there. Just saying. Cool. I'll shut up now. Yeah. I knew what you meant. I got you. On the U.
Hostile close.
Flight ammo here.
High ground.
Go here, now.
I'm taking fire.
Nope.
Scanning the area. Reloading. Taking a moment to recharge my shields.
Thank you.
heal up, just heal up.
Two other squads remain. Taking a moment to heal. Eyes on this region.
Recharging shields.
Marking our surroundings.
Using a med kit.
Patching myself up.
Taking a moment to heal.
Listen, let's move here. Punching the tunnel.
Battle stabilizer here. Level 3.
I set the portal.
Scanning the area. Contact with target.
1 minute. Ring's pretty close. Might be something good this way. Let's go. Let me over there.
Taking a moment to heal.
45 seconds. Ring's near.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots. Recharging my shields.
Seconds to get inside that ring.
Shots fired at me. Recharging my shields.
Need to recharge my shields. 10 seconds. The ring's close. Let's explore this way.
Copy that. We're all outside the ring. Can't kill if you're already dead.
Scanning the area. Making contact with enemy.
Yeah, we got this fucking ulti high ground. I don't think they can get up to us really, unless they come around. I think it might have just been a solo too, so once we find them, I'm gonna death totem, like right up here on the peak.
Marking our surroundings.
This is the only way up to us.
I'm keeping an eye on this area.
Unless they go all the way around.
Less than 1 minute. The ring is not far.
We're close to the ring. 30 seconds left.
Marking our surroundings.
Someone's here.
She was hiding. She was hiding. Solo. That was the one you scanned back at that one building before we ran. It was just a solo. Oh. Good game, guys.
You are the Apex Champions.